Today we'll be solving problem 2 from chapter 29 of Economics 12th edition. This problem gives you an excerpt from the telegram, which